Oh, it's a swing and a hit.
Ooh, this is a nice one. No, this really is a nice
hold
one.
Hold up.
Pulled up.
Yeah, right. Woohoo!
See, this is, you want this fish?
Yeah.
No, this is, I mean, if you're gonna record me taking fish, you must just leave it on.
We're out here on a lake up here in Wisconsin. I'm not going to disclose the location because this isn't my shack. The guy who just caught that fish is Robert Van Rimmen. I'm out here again with Shawn. He was in that trout fishing video. We're just trying to kill a little bit of time and hopefully catch some dinner for some crappies, bluegill, perch. So stay tuned.
Want this one? That's a baby. Throw that back. Just the biggest of the biggest.
Want to stop off in the patty?
Yeah, just the patty. Hey. He's only going to keep six. Then just keep the biggest one.
Let's go, bud.
I mean, I'm still catching on plastic.
First one of the day, we're on the board.
Who says that one? That was a big one.
There's a fucking huge market. She brought Albert
Beaches and they all knew I was her man.
She didn't have no business hanging out down. But like that, you'd be able to get your limit. Everybody wants something and they all wanted her.
Besides that one.
They're giving me the third degree, but it's plain to see without a learning
degree. He's stuck.
I didn't know chopping hope could bring a mountain down. They're giving me the third degree. They hung me from a tree that third degree.
Sometimes it's good to be rejected.
I mean, it happens like all the time to me, so I can spare some.
Oh yeah, boys.
Let's go, baby.
You can only be here a little bit. There's like this circle of where the fish are isn't that big.
Let's go, baby.
Like then, you know, somebody smashes you in the face, you know you're gonna get hit. You'll be surprised what happens when they smash you in the face and you sit there and look at them.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's like, oh, fuck. Hit me like that now, I'd probably fall down and cry like a baby.
That really hurt.
That's it. Oh, he's in the hot hole now.
Hey, it was warm. It's home.
Look at that,
oh,
fella.
Yeah,
oh,
buddy.
It's so cute. It's just a wee little thing. See you guys later.
See you later.
No, thank you, Bobo. I don't care what anybody says. That dude's a real
guy. Yeah, he's cool. I figured it out. When I see him coming up like this, I'm like, pop, 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 and then dump.
See, that's what I was telling you, bro. You just have to like
make it look real.
This is a flop. Yeah. Or does what? But
I think it just makes it look more authentic.
Right.
Because
no,
I mean, I bet most of the minnows they charge at.
Oh,
they probably don't just hang out there and wait for it.
They're not gonna sit there and just be like.
Probably gets a couple inches away. He's like, wait a minute.
Oh no!
Why isn't he running?
We got winners. We got losers. Chain smokers and boozers, and we got yuppies. We got.
Well, come here, buddy.
We got got. Thirsty gay guy. And the girls next door dress up like
movies. Hey, we keeping this mofo?
Hell yeah.
Yeah, yeah. Let's go, money in the bank, baby.
So,
that one.
What was wrong with my braids was, what Papa and I are thinking is that, when we were putting the fitting on,
the tightening.
No, Papa did tighten it, but,
he only got away.
That we, it loosened itself up when fucking we were trying to move it around so it's not hitting anything.
Yeah, so it's not hitting the walls and shit.
Kieran and I just don't want to break it.
Oh, wrong hole.
You see it's perfectly fine, so I'm just gonna deal with
it. It's the other side right here, but you know what I think it is? You see that little twist? Loosen up your other side. You should be able to adjust it.
The side is loose though.
Oh. I don't know.
I'm back home now, just finished frying up some fish, so that means we had some luck. Kept about 10, but we were definitely able to sort through and pick the bigger ones. So we probably caught around 35, 40 crappies. All in all, it was a really good time. It was good to get on the ice with a couple of buddies and kill some time ripping some lips. So hope you enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe and check out our podcast. It's available wherever you stream your podcasts. Just look for our logo and start listening. If you guys have any questions, feel free to leave a comment. And don't forget to give us some likes on Facebook. And feel free to post whenever you guys have success out in the woods or on the water. We'd love to hear from you guys. Thanks for tuning in.
Fried crappie and pot pie bites. We're on a health kick, which means we're kicking the health foods. Whatever, whatever. Yeah.